All right, I'm back. And I got a mobile suit last I checked. And I'm going to, I want to stay on Earth, man. I don't really, honestly, I want to have as less space encounters as humanly possible. For real, but space is just not for me. I tried space, and I don't really want to go into space. I'm like, why am I coming out from the side like that? I forgot that's the weird stance he takes. Yes. Cleaning house, man. Nope, leave him alone. Don't hit him, dagnabbit, so good. So much good the shield does. Each other here. Let me handle that one. Let me get over here because I kind of feel like we keep stepping on each other's toes. Okay. Switch up partners. Trying to get him. Yes. Yeah, this sucker. I can't use him on that. He took some damage. I mean, it's a nice concept. I don't know what to really say about it. You know? I beat the mission. What did they say about space?
I'm sending you a mobile suit. It is a custom unit for ace pilots, but you should be able to handle it.
Yes, my queen. Yes, my Führer. Oh, it's Char's custom. Zigok. Any water missions? I need no water missions here. Yeah, see, I figured he would be offline. Yeah, that's his. I could use it, but its sole purpose is to be in the water. That just makes sense. Alright, let's go. Well, obviously we're going.
Yeah.
threw that at me. A lightsaber to a machine gun fight. Oh, that was nice. Oh, that would have been so nice. To hit him in midair. That'd be so nice. This mobile suit is so powerful. I love Shaw's mobile suit. Really gets the job done. Really makes me feel special. And I'm really not, I'm very lackluster. If even that much. Somebody just shoot me. Okay. I'm out of here with that, man. Watch yourself. God, these guys are good. Stand up. Woo! Nope. As soon as I see them cannons go down, I know they take it. Aim at me! Not one thing. That's what I'm talking about, man. Can't stand it when them cannons come down. I know they're gonna take aim and it's gonna do some mass damage. Oh, that was pretty cool. Oh, man, I thought I hit him. He's so focused on over here. They got one of my tanks. There goes another one. Be careful, dude. See them cannons go down. That's it. That! So close. Got him. Oh, and I'm getting shot. And I'm all out of ammo. Throw that out. Man, that really is useless, isn't it? That's very useless. I have no idea how to utilize that at all. Chill out, dude. Leave him alone. Oh, he scared me. He's like, this is the last guy that has to be. Yep, that was the last guy. I don't look very heroic, you know. They got two of us, not bad. Oh, look at my accuracy. Accuracy is horrible. Oh, look at all these space missions, man. You know what? I don't know. This would be super funny if it was. Like, the whole series just ended in space. I don't know if that's true because only Gundam series I've actually seen was Iron-Blooded Orphan. In that show, everybody died. I mean, man, woman, they killed indiscriminately. I mean, serious. It was like, Lofter! When she died, I was like, wow, that's... I was like, I lost all hope for the series. I was like, you know what? I don't see nobody walking out of this alive. And I was way anybody Lofter died, I was like, yeah, that's it. Ain't nobody gonna be surviving this series, man. Everybody's dying. I gotta destroy these things. Yes. That's it. Turn. Yes, I don't know if this series in particular ends in space. I mean, what other one that I see in the unicorn game? That started in space. Did this series start in space? I don't know. Especially maybe being a kid or a game that's not good. It was the first game that I've seen where I played the bad guys. So pretty much know now that it was the 7th generation. Games that I just crazy on the based on, you know, anything, anime, TV shows, movies, weren't allowed to play as like, did I miss one? I missed one. He is gone. He's long gone. He's... This guy for sure I'm stopping him. I've gotta have missile pods. I gotta whip out my missile pods, man. No, don't try to maneuver away. We just on a mountainside here shooting down. Die, I don't wanna die. I hope this is the last one. Please let this be the last one. Please. No. I got 8 more to go. Maybe we could do this. If I keep my wits about me. Kind of keeping my wits about me. So it's good to me, but... Shoot! Oh well. So much for keeping my wits. Why is the ground like it's moving? I love the whole sad you lost music. What was I using before? What about a good old golf? Let's just get a whole bunch of golfs. It's a golf? Man, who named these things for real? Like, if Japanese people might name these, they really did not want us English speaking people to understand. They might go. We got 14 of these suckers? That's a lot. That's more than one. Usually like throw 10 at us, you know? Alright, dude, pull me back me up here. Yeah, man. Yeah. so funny. I think that they're like, you know what, we're gonna get some names that everybody can pronounce. Let's get Golf. Z-Dot. Shoot it! Shoot. You're not getting away. No. I can still lock on. No. I cannot lock on anymore. I won't let anymore. I'm gonna die on this way. Maybe I'll just stay here and just, you know, kind of shoot the crap out of it. Dude, that was nice. How do you do that? I thought I wasn't gonna get it. What is this dude jumping in my way for? Come on. I don't know what I'm doing. So. Let me use my tentacle arm. Six more to go, man. Good. I got like 50 health and I got 6 more to go. I strongly doubt it. Shoot him. Good. Let's clean some house. How you shoot? Yeah, I hit. Yes, we got it. 2 more to go, man. 2 more. Flipping out.
Freaking out.
Well, why am I focusing on that one? You're clearly fighting that one, but now he's locked on me. I'm not going to win this, man. 2 people are locked on me. Oh, he got blown up. Whoa.
I'm scared, man. Shoot! Oh, he got my shield. For Mother Russia! Yes! I've made it. I did it for Mother Russia. Oh, man. Oh my goodness, that was tough, and I was by myself. My ally got destroyed. Man, that was crazy. All right, do I gotta go in space? No, I don't wanna go in space, man. I'm sick of space. Shara's mobile suit is up. That was fun. I was like, no. I was like, I'm alone. I was like, you know, at the end, I kind of had this calm set over me, like, I'm gonna die. Just face it. Just give it up. You're not gonna win. You're gonna lose really, really bad. You will die a terrible, terrible death. That's honestly how I felt. Protect these tanks. Yeah, he's locked over me. He sees me. He knows I exist. I'm not gonna look at the fact that I didn't get hit. I'm not gonna look at that. I'm not gonna even talk about it. Oh, good God. It's a mixture. No, no, no. At least I know what I'm doing. I've seen that good. That bazooka missile with the. Hitting the side of me. Ah, crap, I'm destroying you. Destroy it. Just don't kill me. He's not in. Oh, good. Good. I'm kind of weirded out. I'm very weirded out because I didn't get hit at all. Like, not once. Usually I'm kind of always getting hit. Woo! 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 Dag! I got hit at the last minute. That sucks, man. I'm gonna have a perfect, flawless run. I got hit. Look. Took me off balance. I look all stupid. All right, that was pretty good, though. Otherwise, you know. Very decent otherwise. Yeah, so, like I said, I don't know if this game starts or ends in space. All thing I know is... No more Earth missions. So I gotta go into space here. Let's ease into it. Let's do some easy Earth missions. I mean space missions. And so it changes. Like, yeah, I can't use any of these guys in space. Which is stupid because it's amphibious. I mean, space is just like invisible water that you can float through. Anyway, I can't use none of these guys. I use this guy, but he's not finished being repaired. Alright, so let's see what we can do here. Let's go. Let's try it. You know, let's try to just kind of wean ourselves. Not wean ourselves, but ease ourselves into the mission. These things. Exactly what am I supposed to be destroying? Get out of here. Oh, that guy. Okay. Now, let me put him to back me up because I'm going to be focusing my attention on this guy. Shots and fly away. Ah, crap, I got hit. And I'm getting hit. Every time I try to come back in, I get hit. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Alright. Oh, you move out the way. That means he's getting away. No. You will not escape. Good. All me. I think I played enough for the moment. I'm just really, really tired. Really tired. Okay, what is it? Oh, sweet. That being said, any Earth missions? No. Okay. All space? Okay. Should I just take another one? You know. I got a new mobile suit here. I'm just gonna take this last one here. Then I'm going to bed. Because I am quite tired. Certain amount of time here. So I guess it's survival. Oh, shoot. You are not getting away. Oh, I see them. Oh, Yeah, it's actually pretty good. Oh, he shot me just when I was... That's actually a pretty smart strategy. Good, dude. Good. Hit him. Yeah. We work together, man. Say this, it does hit pretty well. If I'm gonna be in space and I get it this decent, you know, I might be okay. I might survive space. That's pretty good, man. It's a nice shooting on my part. I mean, I know the missiles are doing majority of the work. Get the both of us. Okay, you know what she is? They're like, getting on my nerves. All right, I could just do nothing. Look, I can clap. Because I won. All right, that's a nice way to finish. All right, that wasn't bad. It wasn't good, but it was not bad. It was, it was just one of those. I'm done. I just want to save and quit.